Good morning, dear children. Welcome to EBS class. Today I am going to explain match the sense organs with their functions from page number 11 from your textbook. I have prepared an exercise of match the sense organs with their functions. Let us read. MATCH match the SENSE sense ORGANS organs with their functions. What are sense organs, dear children? Eyes, ears, nose, tongue, and skin are five sense organs. Let us read. COLUMN. Column A means this part. Column B means this part. First one, EYES, eyes. Eyes, ears, nose. TONGUE, tongue. SKIN, skin. What do we do with our eyes? We see with our eyes. Eyes, SWC, EARS, ears, HER, hear. Hear means sunna. We hear with our ears. Nose, we smell with our nose. TONGUE, tongue. We taste with our tongue. Skin, we feel with our skin. Okay, skin, we feel with our skin. This is the matching. And name them. Here, some statements are given. We have to write the answers for them. First one, the POPLE people who, 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 CANNOT, cannot, SWCR, CALLED, called. The people who cannot see are called. जो people देख नहीं सकते हैं उन लोगों को क्या बोलते हैं, कैसे बुलाते हैं, क्या बोलते हैं? BLIND, blind. Blind means the people who cannot see. Next, second one, the people who cannot HEAR, hear, are called. Hear means नहीं सुन सकते हैं. जो लोग नहीं सुन सकते हैं उन लोग को deaf बोलते हैं. DEAF, deaf. Next, third one, the people who CANNOT cannot speak or CALLED called. SPEAK, speak means नहीं, cannot speak means नहीं बोल सकते हैं. जो people नहीं बोल सकते हैं उन लोग को DUMB, dumb कहते हैं. Next, answer the following questions. ANSWER, answer the FOWLOWING following QUESTIONS questions. First one, WRAT, write the NAMES names of any three external external BODY body PARTS parts. यहाँ कोई भी three external body parts को लिखने के लिए कहा गया है. You know ना, what are external body parts? The body parts we can see and touch. What are they? EYES, eyes, EARS, ears, and HEAD, head. Next, second one, WRAT, write the names of any three INTERNAL, internal organs. Organs, internal organs. What are internal organs? Jo organs body ke andar rehte hain. BREA, the answer is BRAIN, brain, HEART, heart, and LUNGS, lungs. Next, third one, WHAT, what, ARER, 5, SENSE, sense, ORGANS, organs in our body. What are 5 sense organs in our body? Apna body mein 5 sense organs kya hai? They are EYES, eyes, comma, EARS, ears, comma, NOSE, nose, comma, TONGUE, tongue, and SKIN, skin. These are 5 sense organs. Fourth one, WHAT, what, ARER, EXTERNAL, ORGANS, organs. What are external organs? External organs ka meaning kya hai? The BODY body parts, which, WHACH, which, we, CAN, can, SWC, are called external organs. जो body parts को हम लोग देख सकते हैं बाहर के तरह से उसको external organs कहते हैं. Understand, children? This is the work for today. Write all these question answers and exercises in your EVS notebook and learn it. Till then, take care and thank you.